Alrighty guys, how's it going? What am I up to in the shop tonight? Working on another 4910. I've already got most of the port work done. I gotta cut the base, then get the exhaust height and muffler knot it, and then should be just about done. Bad. Oh. There's the base cut, lowers are open, so's the sides, intake is done, and all I got left to do is the exhaust, chamfer everything, clean up the bore, and do the muffler rod and the black piece, and then I can put this together. So that's what I'm up to in the shop tonight, is working on a 4910. So I'll probably drop another video of it bench running or something. There won't be no test cuts of it. I'm just busting this one through. So all right, you guys take it easy. It is snowing like crazy out right now, so you guys stay warm. Take it easy and have a good one.